Hello, my name is Tim Stambaugh. I'll be your beginning ceramics instructor. You can call me Mr. Stambaugh or Mr. Tim. Anyway, just a brief summary of what you should expect of the course. Let's get started. First, we'll go through our supply list, which is clay and a tool pack, and what the tools are called, what they're used for, and this magical substance we call clay. What is it? What do we do with it? Well, we'll have some simple projects to get you started. First, we'll be doing pinch pots, just vessels pinch out with your fingers, moving on to a coil build, and then we'll flatten out some clay and what's called slab building. Along the way, we will be getting into sprigs, which are tools that actually make stamps and shapes into our clay. Also, be doing some mold work to make appliques to apply to our vessels. Notice at the top, there's a mug, and it's in the greenware state. Once it gets fired, it moves into bisque, and then we get into the color and the fun part too, into the glazing. Once they're glazed, they'll go to a mid-fire and a finished. And a very important part in here is your sketchbook, which will be mandatory homework every week. Just jot down some ideas so you can evaluate and figure out which ones will actually have a good success. So that's about a brief summary, and we'll see you all in class.